Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Mary. In this video today, I'm going to review the Requell Oil Control Face Wash. Let's talk about the price and the quantity of this face wash. It used to come in 50 ml quantity as well, but I think they have discontinued as they don't display it anymore on their website. So right now it is in 200 ml quantity and the price is 450 rupees, which is slightly expensive. I got it when it was available at a lightning deal. So the packaging is very simple. It looks like this. It comes in this plastic bottle. Cap opens slightly in a different way, which is much better and much hygienic as compared to those squeezy tubes and those pump packaging. Because what happens with most face wash, with those packaging, the face wash sticks to the side of the pump and those tubes, and then it solidifies and it becomes very a lot of toners have this kind of packaging where you open it, press written over here, you have to push it down and then this opens, you squeeze out the face wash and that's how you use it. This is transparent, you can see how much quantity is remaining, and yeah, it's simple. A very hygienic, nice packaging. Let's talk about the texture and the consistency. The bottle looks greenish, blue, teal color, but when you squeeze out the face wash, it looks a clear, transparent gel, and it's a gel based formula. It's a very mild and gentle face wash, and it lathers decent, not a lot, as it's a sulfate free formula. Let's talk about the ingredients now. They have displayed the full ingredient list on their website. I checked it along with the one that they have displayed on the bottle, and they have not displayed zinc, which is an important key ingredient in this face wash, which they have displayed on the front side of the packaging as well. The rest of the ingredients are here on the screen. Okay, let's break down the ingredients one by one. First ingredient is aqua, which is water. Zinc is the fifth ingredient in the list, which is very high up on the ingredient list, which means it is formulated with a higher concentration, which is great. They do say that this face wash is for oily, acne prone skin, and zinc is one such ingredient which works very well with acne prone skin, as it helps to control acne and prevent any future acne. Rest, these are all the gentle cleansing agents, so which are surfactants that are used in this face wash. They all are very gentle. Some of them are biodegradable. Ninth ingredient, which is glycerol oleate. This is a surfactant which is a cleansing agent, as well as it acts as a perfuming ingredient. Next ingredient is hexylene glycol. This is a solvent and it helps to maintain the consistency of the formulation. Next, all of these ingredients, sodium benzoate, potassium sorbate, disodium ATTA and citric acid, are used as preservatives. Citric acid is one such ingredient which is also used as an exfoliant. Looks like it is at a lower concentration, so this might be used as a preservative in this face wash. Next ingredient is fragrance. This face wash does have fragrance in it. It is on the medium scale for me. It's not like extremely overpowering to the extent where it gives you headache. Okay, the last two ingredients, which is listed as CI42090 and CI19140, these are added colors in this face wash. They have certain identification number, which is why they list it along with a number. Last section is overall review for this face wash. This is a very mild and gentle formula. It is a gel based face wash which works very well for oily, acne prone skin. The zinc PCA ingredient, which is present in this face wash, works well for acne prone skin to prevent any acne and treat any existing ones. This is a pH balanced face wash, which means it will not overly strip off your skin of its natural oils. This is a sulfate free formula, but it does have fragrance and some added colors in it. The only thing I did not like it is the price. It's a little too expensive, though it does have good surfactants that are used and gentle ones and zinc in it, but still the price could have been reduced a little bit more. If it's available at a discount, you can definitely pick this up. This is a good face wash for oily, acne prone skin. I really like this face wash. I would recommend this, and I have mentioned the purchase link in the description box below. Okay, so that is all from the review of this face wash. I hope you like this video, and if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel for more such review videos for skincare tips and makeup related videos. You can find a lot of these from the description box down below. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.